from there.
Hey, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, leave a comment. Leave a comment. It's going to help out the algorithm. That way he gets more views and more subscribers.
There you go. Shout out my boy Carlos. You want to get your plug in?
Moonlight Studio right here in Houston, Texas. I'm a tattoo artist, co-owner. My wife, she is the boss lady, the main owner.
I'm the main owner. I'm the registered nurse piercer here, so if you guys want piercing, come visit us.
All right, there you go, guys. All right, sorry, guys. It's been a while since I recorded. But take a look. Look at all this pain I'm going through for you guys.
Right. If you want him to hurt more, hit the like button. Hit the like button and it'll keep on hurting him even more. It didn't hurt me at all.
Hey there, guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Edgar Martinez. I'm with my beautiful, stunning, lovely lady,
Jesse.
We actually got a different video today. Today is actually a really exciting day for me because it's been 2 years since it's been like 2 years, I think, since the last time that I added to my arm tattooing, added some ink on there. And just real quick, right now we're going to Burger King to get a big fatty meal because I'm gonna get carved up like a turkey for around 4 to 5 hours. So I need to be able to sit there and take it and make sure I don't pass out. So a good fatty meal is gonna help, and what better choice than Burger King? Do you want to get the tuna?
Sure.
What do you want, the classic chicken or the
chicken?
2 meals for $5.99. Classic Whopper. Hi there, could I get the 2 meals for $5.99? And we'll do the 1 Whopper and 1 crispy chicken burger. Diet Coke and 2 Diet Cokes. That'll be it. Thank you. I really want that Texas double Whopper. But no, that's too much. Just real quick, we're going to eat real quick. I got the appointment around 12. It's around 10:40, so I need to gobble this down and head straight over there. And as you guys haven't noticed, it's pouring blistering rain right now.
Blistering rain.
And it's 40 degrees outside. It's never like this in Texas. So this, we're not used to this.
This is how it's going to stay the entire weekend.
And as you guys can see, I got my...
Jeff Gordon?
Yeah, I'm not gonna sell this, man. I'm gonna keep this for myself. Joanne wanted it. There's been a couple people that wanted it ever since they saw me get it, but I can't sell this, man. How much did I pay? $7? I can't remember.
Yeah, we found this at the thrift store.
Yeah, but I can't remember how much I paid for it. But awesome find. Or was it $10? I think it was like $10. But even then, I mean, you can't beat it. You can't beat it. The jacket. And as you guys can see, I'm slowly turning into these vintage boys. I'm not proud of that. I found it, guys. I found it at the bins. How can you not expect me to wear it and keep it short? The cohop. And it goes good with the fit, I think. But don't worry. From the bottom, it's still the regular me, man. Ain't no vintage shit going on. No J's and none of that shit going on down there. But yeah, we're going to get a good meal. We're going to add to my Vegeta. We're gonna add some ink in there, and we're just gonna go for 4 or 5 hours, see how long I can last and how long my boy Hurt can last. And yeah, cause I mean, it is tiring, so I guess sit there and have your back, cause I got back problems, and I think my boy got back problems, so I know he going through some pain while he down there. Yeah, but just real quick, what you got on, babe? You got the Calvin Klein.
Got a Calvin Klein little beanie.
You found that the bins too?
Yeah.
And I think those go for like $20 to $30, I think, when we checked them out for resale.
Yeah, I can't remember.
But I mean, it's awesome. I mean, how much you think they're brand new? Probably like $40.
Maybe. Yeah. Then I got my Yankees.
She actually is from the Bronx. No, from the Bronx?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's from Bronxville.
The Bronx,
I don't know, man. She's actually from New York. She was born and raised there.
Raised here.
You were raised here. Well, I guess you were raised for at least a year. When'd you move?
No, I was months old.
Oh, you're months old?
Yeah.
So you're not a Yankee?
Yes, I am.
I'm a Yankee.
My
not even from the
Yankee. Is a Yankee. I grew up around Yankee. And I'm going to die a Yankee.
Then how did I turn out Yankee? I was born and raised here in Houston.
I don't know about that, man.
But I've been a Yankee fan ever since I've been like 5 or 6 years old, guys. I remember all the championships and the finals we were part of and lost. I remember them all, unfortunately.
So, anywho. Yeah, so my Yankee City, we found this at the bins too, right?
Yeah, we did find it at the bins.
And then I have some McGallen pants, like nylon, that Edgar got at the garage sale,
yeah.
I believe.
And for then, $1.
And then I got my Air Max TNs that I got at the flea market.
Mm. And then we should make Carlos do his outfit check when we get there.
And I think that's it.
Yeah, but we're going to, unfortunately, it's going to take forever. So luckily we left early, give us some time for these setbacks. All right, but yes, it's been an exciting day for me. It's been a while. I've been so ready to do this and add to this arm. The reason why I've taken so long is because unfortunately me and my brothers, we work outside in the sun, so we sweat all day every day, and the only times that we don't work outside is when winter comes, and that's technically the times we hibernate. So it's a good time for me to go ahead, and it's gonna be raining all this week coming up, so it's a good time for me to do this, since realistically, even if clients call me because they want something or need something, nothing I can do, it's too wet. When you see the birdies outside. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this trip. For anybody who's a little scared of needles and stuff, don't worry, I am too, which is crazy. That's why I hate needles, guys. I can't take shots. I cringe at the thought of like getting shots, but for some reason tattooing is not so bad for me. That's crazy, huh? Mm-hmm. But yeah, all right, we're gonna get food and then we'll see y'all when we get closer to open. Oh shit.
Hello. Thank you. Thank you.
That's up.
Yes, please. Thank you. Have a good one.
All right, guys. Locked and loaded with food. We're going to eat this closer when we're over there. All right. Always double check your food, guys. But plenty of times where we don't get what we ordered.
Yeah.
But hey, man, shout out to all the workers.
Food service workers.
Yeah, all the food service workers. Like, I never have those reactions where people go off on them. Like, just be happy that they're doing their job, man. And be understanding and kind, all right? Sure. It's too many people that go off on these people when they don't deserve it most of the time. Because you really believe it.
You don't know what you're
going through. Yeah, you don't know what they're going through. You really think they want to be there? All right. But they probably got families to feed and
bills to pay.
Bills to pay. There you go. Exactly. Like I said, everybody has an off day, man. People make mistakes. I've made mistakes, plenty of mistakes. So don't always be nicer. What'd you say?
I said we've all made them.
Oh, I thought you said you always make mistakes. No. Yeah, so be kind to people, man. Even if they don't deserve it, always be kind. All right, but yeah, we're going to go ahead and see you on the loop. Wood roasting and fry.
Oh, yeah?
You been picking in my fries?
No, because look.
What the hell?
These are my fries.
Burger King, never mind what I said. I'll take all that shit back. You need to go whoop their ass. What's this?
Here, you can have a few of that.
She lost her damn mind.
Here you go.
That's what's on the floor. Normally, there should be more.
I've been eating from that.
Oh, you have? I thought I just cussed them out pretty much. And I told you were picking at it.
That's what I'm saying. I was picking at that one.
I apologize again. Don't be mean to them.
Here.
Oh, all my fries did fall. I really apologize now. You didn't say that. You made them seem like they have filled my fries. I'm gonna go ahead and eat because I ain't gonna lie, we've been here for 15 minutes with this dang train.
I don't know how much to eat.
It's been like 15 minutes.
Yes,
and now it wants to dang move. Now I want to pull out my burger. I'm going to get a good bite in. Running out of time. Carlos waiting. shit, man. Calm down. Oh, damn. What is wrong with people, man? So I just went up.
It is cold. Here's a drink real quick.
Yes, sir.
Do I? Thank you. Ooh, get rained on. Oh shit, it's cold. I should have my jacket on.
I don't want to get in the dirt with all this rain.
Get rain dirt on.
You'll just drink, guys.
Why do I always pull the wrong side?
Oh, yeah.
My boy Big C. What's up, Big G?
Hey, Big Stunner, I'm at the corner store. You want some? You sure?
Alright, well, hi mama.
You sure you don't you're not gonna need something for like 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock?
Sure.
Alright, what you want? Shiner? Alright, baby. Alright, baby. He wants shiny.
Just gonna do the right thing and drink some coffee. Right, mama?
Right.
Oh, yeah. It will get you that 100% Colombian roasted bean coffee.
Yeah,
that is probably just regular coffee.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's the darkest one, so I'll
go with that. Alright.
All right, guys, we got the essentials. Coffee. Hot coffee. Brewskis. And babies.
Yeah, because, I mean, now's the best time.
God dang it. I ruined my vapor mix, guy. Get the essentials real quick.
Okay.
I got you, mama. Alright guys, we are here.
It's chilly, guys. I tell you, it's 40 degrees. We're not used to this over here, man. It was nice when we were in New York, not here. Here's a tattoo shop. Look how nice it looks. Oh, sorry.
Ooh, I think I got customers outside. Is that a custom outside? Oh, okay, so I don't record? Nah, I'll record here and there.
Yeah, you can record.
All right, so we're finally here. We're here at the tattoo shop. Carlos is getting ready. Unfortunately, I'm not gonna be able to get too much recordings because my sister does have some jobs today lined up.
I have some appointments today that require privacy. So, after they're gone, he'll be able to record a little bit more.
Yeah, all right, but for anything, Jesse's gonna be recording here and there a little bit for you guys. Shout out Jesse. And then we got my boy Carlos gonna work on the tattoo today. You ready, Carlos?
I'm ready. Just getting my stuff prepared right now.
Yeah. So right now, this is what he's gonna work on. We're gonna finally add some shading up in there. We're just gonna do black and white, guys. We're not gonna add no color. I know a lot of people are like, oh, you should do color, but nah, I can't.
It'll still look good. It's gonna look very good. Just with the black and gray.
Yeah, Carlos.
It's a really big tattoo. I'm ready. I hope you're ready.
Yes, sir. Yeah, I'm more than ready. I've been 2 years waiting, Rich.
You don't gotta tell him that.
Oh, yeah. That's all I've been saying. But well, no, I explained to him.
They've been watching the video, so I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, so they know. Yeah, but I'm excited. Carlos is excited. I think Jesse's excited for me. But yeah, hopefully we get to it and come.
Hey, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, leave a comment. It's gonna help out the algorithm. That way he gets more views and more subscribers.
There you go. Shout out my boy Carlos. You wanna get your plug in?
Moonlight Studio right here in Houston, Texas. I'm a tattoo artist.
co-owner. My wife, she is the boss lady, the main owner.
I'm the main owner. I'm the registered nurse piercer here, so if you guys want a piercing, come visit us.
All right, there you go, guys. Make sure y'all come check them out. Make sure y'all check them out on their Instagram. Give them a follow. And if you ever are interested in the piercing, tattoo, anything in those areas, just go ahead and hit them up, and they'll be more than happy to help you guys out. But yeah, we'll get straight to it right now when Carlos is ready. All right, guys, we're about to get started. Carlos is going to shave all my hairy arm. But yeah, I don't know if I showed y'all a good look. Yeah, all the line work is done, so it's pretty much just a bunch of shading. I don't know why, but I enjoy the shading. At least from what I remember, it's been a while since I sat down for a couple hours.
He's scared. I know he's scared. Right? I feel it. He's scared.
Yeah, but hopefully... Yeah. Should be good. I'm really cold. That's why I got this on.
No, we have to strap him in. He wanted to leave.
Right, we'll check with y'all in the loop. No, you good, you good. Can you do it?
He's arguing with the tattoo artist.
Robin! I should not call you.
I don't know if I'm kidding.
You're probably alright. Good, you're good. You could probably do another 5 hours.
Appreciate that, Carlos.
No, no, get away.
I got it. Gonna take a little break.
Then we're gonna get back to it, huh?
Oh, God.
What's up?
Alright guys, we're gonna take a little break, a little taco break. But this is what we have so far. So you can see, that part inside sucked. And I think hopefully that should be, I think I'm done through the hard part. But mainly that inside part, oh. That part did suck. But other than that, we're gonna take a little break, and then we're gonna continue. Eat some tacos. They're all together, babe?
Yeah.
Mmm. Alright guys, I gobbled down them dang tacos like they were soup. Wait.
You want me to get
Not only on that inside part sucked really bad. But I think we're done there. Then we're gonna move on to this middle part. It shouldn't be that bad. But parts that hurt.
That's a big old tattoo.
Yeah. I really appreciate him. However long he could go. Let's go. As long as I can handle the pain. We should be good. I think we're just at least gonna try to finish up the main guy. And then maybe focus on some other stuff later on. Cause yeah, I know this is tiring for him.
You look tired.
Tired of this pain. That part sucked, guys. That part sucked ass. I was telling Jesse, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this inside part, man. I don't know, man.
But yeah, give him some ideas on what he should do on the elbow.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that blank space.
Definitely for sure we're gonna get the elbow filled at some point. But for right now, just focusing on this one thing at a time. Alright guys, we're getting back to it. My boy Carlos took his little break. I took my little break. We should be good. Good to roll. Alright, sorry guys. It's been a while since I recorded. But take a look. Look at all this pain I'm going through for you guys.
Right. If you want him to hurt more, hit the like button. Hit the like button and it'll keep on hurting him even more.
Oh man. Alright, we just got that back part to go and a little bit on top. I hope I don't pass out, man. We'll see how I'm doing. It's the rubbing, man, the rubbing. Carlos loves to rub.
Yeah, he likes it. Hey, put your arm down.
Oh, oh man.
Carlos trolling me now, man.
I'm being gentle. I'm being gentle with him. These needles feel like butterflies landing on his shoulder.
Oh, shit. Almost to the finish line, guys.
It didn't hurt me at all. I'm gonna let you make it next time. Next time I'm gonna hit it up a little bit more.
Alright guys, that is it. Final wipe, hopefully.
Oh,
y me ordenó la crema y no la trajo a propósito. La crema para que no sintiera la pain.
Pero le pregunté y dijo que no quería que la trajera.
No.
Que era macho.
Que él es macho y que se aguanta todo el macho,
Lena, you wanna record it? No, así.
Sí. Oye, ¿no es el mismo? Nomás, más.
Ajá, nomás he filled it in.
Más complicado. Oh, sí.
Wow.
Jesus.
You're like, chino, chino, chino. Have you heard of it?
No.
No.
Where is that from?
From an old Mexican film.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm good as long as he ain't working on it, though. Appreciate that, Carlos. Shout out to my boy Carlos. Make sure y'all check him out.
My pleasure tattooing you.
Thank you, Carlos. Thank you.
Follow us on Instagram.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah.
Oh,
wow. Oh, cool.
Hey, don't not me. I'm just rocking this Tommy sweater.
My boy Carlos with his Tommy Hilfiger. You remember, guys, on the past video I just put out?
No, I saw it.
This is the jacket. You don't know about it, Carlos. You gotta wait till the video comes out.
I seen it.
Which one?
It just recently came out when you found it.
Yeah. Nah. It's when you left it at my house.
Oh, okay.
Well, by the time this one comes out, that one came out. But you see him rocking the jacket, man.
This was an exchange. All I wanted was this jacket.
I have
no idea. What do you
do? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So he has to do that. Be a model for him.
Yeah, go ahead and flex.
You guys are the only one that does it.
I'm gonna take a quick video.
Really happy with the tattoo.
Hi.
Doing the final touches, mama. To make sure it stays clean.
It's just hot still.
It's gonna be hot. It's gonna hard when you go outside right now.
Hold on.
Nah, yeah, just. Nah, he'll be good. He'll protect it from the elements.
Hey, mama. Oh, you gotta go?
So all the work is guaranteed. If you see anything on your tattoo that looks like it faded, any of the lines didn't say, whether it's my negligence or yours, feel free to get a hold of me. I owe you a free touch up.
Alright, sounds good, Carlos.
And it needs it. Tattoo needs it.
Yeah. Alright, guys. So yeah, we're pretty much about to head out. We were just there chilling for a good while, just talking, having fun. But yeah, I really appreciate you, Carlos. If you're watching, I know you're watching. I appreciate you, man. Mamas, I love you. But yeah, I really appreciate him for doing that. Yeah, my arm feels fine. I'm just cold because it's literally like 30 degrees outside, but we turned on the heater. It's 30 degrees outside.
It's like 44.
You don't know how to tell him that. Yeah, but I'll hopefully give you guys an update like 2 days from now, but it'll be inserted right after this. But yeah, I just want to say appreciate you, Carlos, and shout out to them. Make sure you guys come check them out. Like I said, they do piercings, tattoos, anything you guys want, customized tattoos, whatever you guys want. Just hit them up. If you're not sure, they'll just walk you through everything. And my sister's really good at walking people through like piercings and stuff like that and making sure you guys stay calm. But yeah, I love you guys and appreciate you guys for watching. Thank you guys for all the subscribers, all the new ones, all the old ones, all the new likers, all the old likers, all the new commentators, all the old commentators, everybody. I appreciate you guys, and we'll, hopefully from here we'll do the update. And yeah, you guys, we'll see you on that date.